look at this set of ears here we have here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. This is Kulit. Her ID number is A3788452. Kulit is a 8-year-old female chocolate and tan Chihuahua, and she came to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as an owner surrender on April 7th because her previous owner had too many dogs, and so they left her here. She weighs about 9 pounds, and it is 9 pounds of scrumptious deliciousness. She has some great manners already. She's got signs of being housebroken. She walks very well on leash, and she does have a kennel mate with her in her kennel that she gets along well with, so she would make an excellent addition to a household with another dog. Takes her a little teeny bit of time to warm up, but it doesn't take that long at all. As you can see, she's having fun here, just lounging in the lap. She's a very sweet and friendly dog, quite cooperative. Will probably be an easy trainee for any additional training basics that you would want to do with her. She's just very easy to handle. She'd be an excellent addition to a household that has never had a dog before, because she's just so easy to work with and is so calm and sweet. A good low, medium energy. 8 years old is that perfect age for not having to do any of the basic puppy training, but also not a dog that just sleeps all day. Probably just a good medium energy for those of you who don't want a lot of muss and fuss. So Kulit is here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center, ears and all, and she is ready to go home with you now. She's looking for a new best friend, and that could be with you, so come on down and check her out. She would be so grateful to be out of this environment and into your home. Bye-bye, Kulit! Good girl!